Thanks, EA, for inviting me to the Season 11 Early Access event. All right, now let's take a look at the Season 11 Mastiff. Here I am shooting 6 shotgun shells with it. Everything looks normal, looks fine. Damage should be about the same. This is the reload. 4, 5, 6. You see how long it takes to reload. There is a new hop-up called Dual Shell. It is very straightforward and simple. It does not change anything with your bullets. It doesn't change anything with the bullet spread. Here I go showing you. 4, 5, 6. Look at the reload. 1, 2, 3. Done. Cuts the reload speed in half. If you use the Mastiff, make sure you pick that up. It'll save you a lot of time when you're in a pinch. This is only a snippet of what Season 11 has to offer. If you want to learn everything about Season 11, make sure you check out our YouTube. We have all of the content on there showing you everything you need to know before Season 11 comes out. Search His and Hers Live on YouTube. Like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.